no-spin serve, then backhand forehand. After pushing the no-spin serve, use a controlled stroke and block with your backhand, then block with your forehand. Try to keep your blocks as low to the net as possible.